In our last video, questions people also ask about turmeric powder for skin, we addressed a lot of questions about using turmeric powder. But we recognize that there are still plenty of more questions to answer and more useful information about turmeric for the face and skin. So we decided to answer any remaining questions here. For those who haven't seen our previous videos like the top 8 turmeric benefits and questions people also ask about turmeric powder for skin, we wanted to start with a basic question about turmeric and then move on to more advanced stuff, including a few DIY turmeric face mask recipes. We discuss about maximum 11 questions. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for latest updates. Question number 1. What makes turmeric good for the skin and face? Turmeric contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory components. These characteristics may provide glow and luster to the skin. Turmeric may also revive your skin by bringing out its natural glow. You can mix small amounts of Greek yogurt, honey, and turmeric together and apply to your face. Healthline.com is one of our favorite sources when it comes to natural solutions because they back up almost all of their statements with research and studies. So if their article, Turmeric for Skin, Is It Beneficial?, says that turmeric can revive your skin and bring out its natural glow, we believe them. Besides Greek yogurt and honey, another ingredient that we've seen combined with turmeric in a few recipes is milk. Making your own DIY recipes with any combination of those three ingredients and turmeric seems to be a pretty safe formula for making an effective turmeric face mask. Question number 2. What does turmeric do to your face? It may help with acne scarring. You may want to try a turmeric face mask to help reduce acne and any resulting scars. The anti-inflammatory qualities can target your pores and calm the skin. Turmeric is also known to reduce scarring. This combination of uses may help your face clear up from acne breakouts. In the same article by Healthline.com, Turmeric for Skin, Is It Beneficial?, they discuss one of our favorite turmeric uses for the face and skin, acne treatment. Not only can it help treat and clear up acne, but as the article says, turmeric can also help to reduce any scarring from acne while the anti-inflammatory properties help to heal your skin and pores, preventing or reducing future breakouts. Question number 3. How turmeric is useful for face? Thanks to its anti-inflammatory and antibacterial benefits, turmeric can work wonders on condition-riddled skin. It can also help reduce redness from blemishes and calm skin conditions like eczema and rosacea. Turmeric is excellent for acne because it is a natural antiseptic and helps to keep bacteria from spreading. As you can see, it's hard not to talk about turmeric's benefits for the face and skin without mentioning its potential to treat acne. This article brings up another part of why turmeric and turmeric essential oil can be so helpful for acne treatment. They act as natural antiseptics. This means that they have properties that fight and stop the spread of bacteria, which, in combination with its other helpful properties, will definitely help to reduce acne and breakouts. The article also mentions other conditions that turmeric can help with. As we mentioned in our top 8 benefits of turmeric can help to soothe dry skin, so when its hydrating properties are taken into account with its anti-inflammatory and antiseptic properties, it makes sense that turmeric can aid in the treatment of certain skin conditions like rosacea and eczema. Question number 4. How should I apply only turmeric on my face? You may want to try a turmeric face mask at home to see if the spice has any positive effects on your skin. You can mix small amounts of Greek yogurt, honey, and turmeric together and apply to your face. Keep the mask on for 15 minutes and then wash off with water. As we mentioned before, some of the best recommended ingredients for making your DIY turmeric face masks are just some simple items you can find at home or at the grocery store: milk, honey, and Greek yogurt. So why not combine them all and make one great face mask? In the answer, Healthline.com recommends keeping the face mask on for 15 minutes before rinsing off with water, but we wanted to see what other websites and experts recommend with regards to how long you should keep turmeric on your face. Question number 5. How long can you leave turmeric on your face? It is advised to use 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric in face packs to avoid the yellow tint on face. Turmeric is a safe ingredient and can be used as a face mask anywhere from 20 to 30 minutes. Exceeding more than 30 minutes is up to you, but that's not required at all. There you have it. According to Makeup and Beauty's article How Long Can You Leave Turmeric on Your Face? It's not necessary to leave turmeric or any turmeric-based face masks on your face for longer than 30 minutes. Since turmeric can potentially temporarily stain your skin, it's probably smarter to stay on the safe side with your turmeric face masks. Question number 6. How do I prevent turmeric from staining my face? Turmeric as a skin brightener. Mix 2 tablespoons of sandalwood powder, a pinch of turmeric powder and a few drops of lemon juice. Add enough milk to make a paste. Apply this mask on your face and neck, wash off with warm water once dry. In the Beauty Gypsy's article Turmeric, the super skincare spice, it won't turn you yellow, they mention a few ingredients to use in their turmeric face mask that we hadn't mentioned before, sandalwood powder and lemon juice. These could be good ingredients to add into your DIY turmeric face mask recipes, and according to the article, might help to prevent some possible staining from the turmeric powder. Question number 7. How can we remove turmeric from face? So, gently warm a bit of olive or coconut oil and massage it into your face for about a minute, then wipe away with a cotton pad. Or you can try my favorite trick, mix some lemon with sugar and scrub your skin with the solution. We answer a few more questions about how to prevent turmeric stains and remove turmeric stains in our previous article, questions people also ask about using turmeric powder for skin. But this answer includes two of the main methods, using a vegetable oil like coconut oil on any unwanted stains and combining lemon with sugar to make a sugar scrub to remove the stains. The third method we discussed in the previous article included a combination of lemon and baking soda. Question number 8. Can I use turmeric on my face every day? My skin felt super soft, and my acne was, for the most part, clearing up. Success. While King says it is safe to use a topical turmeric mask like this daily, how often you apply will depend on how much turmeric is mixed into the formula, how much of the product you use, and your skin type. So while turmeric is safe to use every day, we agree with the Women's Health that it's also important to take into consideration how much turmeric was mixed in and the effects it has on your individual skin. We like to recommend no more than 2 to 3 times a week, but it's important to be in tune with your body and its needs. But when first starting out, it's always better to err on the side of caution and moderation. Question number 9. Can I use cooking turmeric powder on my face? Kitchen turmeric powder can be applied on the face because it is convenient to use and easily available. If you have dry skin, stay away because turmeric has a tendency of drying the skin a little bit. And turmeric will stain, not because of artificial coloring but it's a natural property. So while might seem counterintuitive, like they say on Quora, the turmeric powder we're talking about is the same one you might find on your spice rack. Not only is it great for cooking, but as you've seen, turmeric has a wealth of benefits and uses for the skin. It might make you start to wonder what other secret natural ingredients might be hiding in your home. Question number 10. Does turmeric help hyperpigmentation? Turmeric contains curcumin, which inhibits pigmentation in the skin and can be effective in reducing the appearance of sunspots and pigmented scarring, explains Gina Mari, a celebrity esthetician. It is said to inhibit the pigmentation of skin, helping with dark spots. While we did mention in our top 8 turmeric benefits for the face and skin that turmeric can be great for reducing sun damage and dark circles under your eyes, this answer from PopSugar.com goes into more detail about how and why turmeric works to do so. Question number 11. Is turmeric good for skin whitening? Turmeric and lemon. This is a great treatment of turmeric for skin whitening. Lemon has skin bleaching properties that will naturally lighten your skin. In a small bowl, combine 2 tablespoons lemon juice with 1 teaspoon turmeric. Apply an even layer on the skin and leave the mix on for about 20 minutes. This can be useful for any targeted lightening you may want to do to remove sunspots, scars or help even out areas with uneven skin tone. In our next question and answer set, we have another recipe for turmeric skin lightening. I hope you understand these answers. Thanks for watching.